This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It started to hail in the Colosseum. The move can't hit the opponent. Cheruby is slowly losing its health. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The battle is getting intense. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail. Charmeleon is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Charmeleon uses its move! The move can't hit the opponent! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! The red corner still can't pull off a move! That's a hit this time! Shadow Ball hits! It's down and out! Groudon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit! Ice Beam hits! It went down! Aggron is sent out. It started to hail in the Colosseum. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. crushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.